Wednesday night in Detroit, the unsportsmanlike conduct of Flames forward Matthew Tkachuk sparked a series of altercations between the Flames and Red Wings. As the video shows, during a TV timeout after a fight, Red Wings forward Luke Witkowski is being escorted to the Wings dressing room by an official. Tkachuk skates past him to verbally confront him and tracks Witkowski from behind as he leaves the playing surface. With Witkowski heading towards the dressing room under the escort of an official, Tkachuk reaches out with his stick and slashes Witkowski, inciting a fight on the ice. When Witkowski returns to the ice to confront him, Tkachuk, Witkowski, and others become involved in a series of physical exchanges, creating a dangerous situation. Players are not permitted to make intentional contact with an opponent who is off the playing surface, especially when it is intended to escalate a confrontation. This is unsportsmanlike conduct. It is important to note that while neither the slash nor the ensuing shoves are enough to merit supplemental discipline on their own, it is the totality of Tkachuk's actions combined with his repeat offender status that escalate this play to merit supplemental discipline. To summarize, this is unsportsmanlike conduct. Tkachuk is classified as a repeat offender under the terms of the collective bargaining agreement, having been suspended in March of 2017 for elbowing. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Matthew Tkachuk for one game.